Christmas.
Your t-shirt says City Girl, but you've never been there. You live on the side of a mountain. The kids in your village pick on you. They say someone with clothes as shabby as yours should know their place. It's easier for them. They have parents. You had parents, but something terrible happened to them. You are Lily. You are 7. Now it's just you, your grandma,
Christmas.
And Tony.
Christmas.
He's a good cat. He kills rats. Rats scare you. They tunnel into your hut at night, climb on you when you are sleeping, bite you. You don't go to school, so you can help your grandma as much as you can. You prepare the fire and boil water to cook cassava, which is a bit like sweet potato. Every morning, your grandma rations out enough for breakfast, and if you are lucky, enough for a small meal later in the day. This is the last of the food you and your grandma have put aside. It has to get you through until your new crop is ready to eat or sell. This time of the year is known as hungry season, and half the Timorese people are sharing your fight to survive between harvests. Sometimes hungry season lasts 3 months. Sometimes it lasts 5 months. This time, your grandma wants you to have enough to eat, wants you to go to school, but she doesn't know how to change things. You don't know how to change things either. You help with the washing and hanging out the clothes. It doesn't take long. You don't have much. Your only toy is this plastic bottle. You make a game of watering the plants, but your life depends on what grows from the soil in the next few months. Maybe for a little while, you won't be hungry. Maybe you'll even be able to sell some corn and get some money. If you had money, you could travel beyond your valley. You love your valley. You have seen amazing things here, like fruit, corn, and beans. But on the other side, there could be shops. You could buy yourself a dress. Then the other kids would stop picking on you. Your t-shirt says City Girl, but you have never been there. You are Lily. You are 7.